Okay, good morning students. So today we are going to start our next poem, that is class discussion. Okay, class discussion. That means the teacher is discussing something in the class and let's see what happened then. So first I'm going to read this poem in front of you in this video, and in the next video I'll explain this to you in the next class. Okay, today we will do only reading part. In the class discussion, see, discussion, Zane, you hardly said a word. We all aired our opinions, but from you we barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. See here, this word is surrounded. This word is silence. Silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now, tell me, Jane, and please be plain. Is there anything the matter? Jane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. Okay, so in the class discussion, Zane, you hardly spoke a word, said a word. We all aired our opinions, but from you we barely heard. You said and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now tell me, Zane, and please be plain. Is there anything the matter? Zane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to read with the same pronunciation as I have read. And tomorrow we are going to in the next class I'm going to explain this poem to you. Okay, everyone, this poem is written by Gervase Finn. Okay, so everyone, we do reading practice at least 3 to 4 times. Okay.